safe for customers to return again. A mobile meth lab was found in the parking lot of a Lebanon Walmart on Saturday. Officials were responding to a shoplifting call in time where they learned most of the products stolen were meth ingredients. They called in a K-9 team and they found a rolling meth lab in a car. Charges are pending and right now the police are looking at three suspects in that case. Now, the Channel 4 I-Team exclusive. We have now confirmed that four employees with the sheriff's office in Macon County have been fired. And their lawyer says it is politically motivated. Our chief investigative reporter, Jeremy Finley, has a latest for us. Sheriff Mark Gammons was reelected on Thursday. The very next morning, four of his employees, two school resources...
Whatever's over there, they're locking it. Is that three or four? Mm-hmm.